companion, his wife. At itong sabi doon. And the Lord fashioned into a woman the rib bone which he had taken from the man and brought her to the man. You see, Eve was specially designed and made for Adam. In the same manner, this afternoon, I do believe that Marielle, you are specially designed and made for Paul. But notice how Eve was formed. She was not fashioned from the head bone of Adam, for it was never God's intention for the wife to rule over the man. She was not fashioned from the foot bone of Adam, for it was not God's intention for the husband to step on or trample his wife underfoot. Eve was fashioned from the rib bone of Adam, close to his heart, because it was God's design for the husband to put his arm around his wife, to love her, to protect her, and to cherish her. Pero Pao and Marielle, sinabi sa Biblia sa aklat ng Ecclesiastes na hindi tayo dapat mangako sa Diyos, na hindi natin tayo tupad. Hindi tayo dapat magmadali o magpadalos-dalos sa ating mga pangako at panata, sapagkat makahawakan ng Diyos ang ating pangako at panata. Sa pag-iisang dibdib, kayong dalawa ay kapwa gumagawa ng taimtim na pangako, isang kasunduan sa isa't isa at ang Diyos bilang pangunahing saksi. Ang pag-iisang dibdib ay isang kasunduan. Ito ay lubos na makahulugan sa mata ng Diyos. Kaya Pao and Marielle, kayo ay papasok sa isang kasunduan, hindi lamang isang kontrata. But what's the difference? What's the difference between a marriage covenant and an ordinary contract? Well, let me state some differences. Number one, a marriage covenant is based on trust between two parties. A contract is based on the very opposite, distrust. Kaya merong kontrata sapagkat walang tiwala yung isang partido sa isang partido. But in marriage, you are in a covenant, not just a contract. So, Pao, wag mo nang hanapin yung expiry date. Walang expiry date sa contract because it is a covenant. A marriage covenant assumes unlimited liability. What does it mean? Well, later on in your marriage, you will understand that you cannot really return your wife or your husband to their own families before. When you assume responsibility, you will assume unlimited liability. It means that whether it is good, it is bad, foul, about kay Marielle, you get everything.